Hi everyone, you're watching Wildix collaboration video tutorials. In this video, I would like to show you how you can pick up a ringing call of another user from Wildix collaboration. Suppose your colleague is receiving a call. The phone is ringing, you can hear it, but you can also see that your colleague is not at his or her desk and cannot answer at the moment. You can answer this call for your colleague without even leaving your desk. My colleague is now receiving a call. If not restricted by the access control list, I can see who is calling this user by hovering the mouse cursor over the user picture. And again, if not restricted by the access control list, I can pick up this call. Click on the three dots next to the person's user picture. Click on Pick Up. Here it is. I have answered the call for my colleague. In case you often need to answer calls for someone, it makes sense to open collaboration settings by clicking on the gear icon. Select FN keys on the left panel, which stands for function keys, and add those colleagues whom you would like to answer calls for. In this way, you add BLF keys to your Wildix desk phone and mobile app, but these function keys will also be visible in the menu FN keys of collaboration. This Function Keys tab is accessible from the top menu and only in case you have configured at least one function key. To add more colleagues, make sure you select Colleague from the drop-down list and then click on the plus icon and then specify the person you would like to assign this key to. Compared to the Colleagues menu, it is much easier for me to find these people in the Function Keys menu and answer a ringing call for them. Now imagine that you're not sitting in the same office with your colleagues, but you still need to answer calls for them. So you will not hear when the phone is ringing. If you would like to be explicitly notified about a ringing call of that user, go back to collaboration settings, function keys, and make sure that view calls option is enabled, and maybe also audio notification option. When one of those colleagues is receiving a call, I have a pop-up in the right-hand corner of the screen and I can also hear the beep. So as you see, it will be quite difficult for me to ignore this incoming call, and it is much easier to answer it by simply clicking on pick up right from the pop-up notification. That's it for today. Thank you for watching and see you in one of our next videos.